Have you ever wondered how to record a live streaming video? No, I'm not talking about being a streamer, but actually recording a live stream that is going on live, now. In this video, you'll find out the answer. Hi, it's Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator, where we help you show what you know if you want a simple way to capture streaming videos and share them with your coworkers, or simply save it for later viewing. This video walks you through exactly what you need to do so you can record any live stream that's on your screen. So let's get started. The first step to recording a live stream is to select your screen capture tool or video capture software. Of course, we believe that DemoCreator is a great choice. If you don't already have DemoCreator, there's a link in the description below for your free trial. Once you have your screen recording software installed, we can jump right into the recording. Firstly, launch DemoCreator. Select screen plus webcam mode. This recording mode allows you to record screen, audio, and camera at the same time. Since we're recording a live stream, make sure the system audio switch is on in order to record audio from the live stream. To record your microphone for voiceover commentary or to add your reactions, you can select the record microphone switch too, but otherwise, that should probably be turned off. Now that we have audio covered, let's move on to step 3. Select the area you would like to record. You can select the entire screen, an individual window, or just a region of your screen. You can also change the size of your recording area through the recorder window. For a live stream, this may be the best option. Just click and drag from corner to corner over the desired area to create your custom recording. With Window, you can also record a live stream with your entire screen by setting the live stream player to full screen mode and selecting the Record Entire Screen option in DemoCreator. When everything is ready, all you need to do is press record. You can click the red round icon to start capturing, or press F10 on your keyboard to begin recording. If you want to stop the recording, just press F10 again. If you want to switch to webcam video, maybe because you're reacting to the live stream or even participating in it, then select the webcam button. Once your recording is finished, click the stop button. Finally, the recording will be saved to a specific location and opened in the editor interface. The last step to recording your live stream is to trim and save the recording somewhere. Hopefully you didn't wait to start recording until the exact moment your live stream began. You can give yourself a buffer of a minute or even a few seconds, then trim that extra bit off by selecting it with this yellow handle and clicking cut. After that, you can add some stickers or filters to your video. Once it's ready, DemoCreator offers a variety of places for you to save your live stream for rewatching later. Click the export button in the top right corner of the window and select from the options. You can save the video to your local hard drive, or upload it to YouTube, or even upload it to cloud storage. If you have a Wondershare account, I like using cloud storage, because once your video is done, it automatically copies the URL to my clipboard so that I can easily share it in emails or chat. Okay, there you have it. In just a few easy steps, you can record any live stream that you like. If you found the tutorial helpful, then of course, give it a like and subscribe to our channel. See you next time.